We are delighted to be with you this morning, and we have a special program prepared, and I think we're going to present this program in honor of our mothers that are in the audience, or maybe you're not actually, you didn't have any children yourself, but you're an auntie, or maybe just a mentor or a teacher. Or I guess we can dedicate this program to anyone that had a mother or has a mother. And that would be pretty much all of us, I think. So this program is dedicated to anyone that wants to accept the dedication this morning. I always worry when I don't write things down and I use my phone instead. There's a psalm in the Bible that's sort of the Adventist instrumentalist kind of song, because it talks about various different instruments. And I'm going to read that for you. If you want to get out your Bibles and follow along, you may, or you don't have to if you don't want to. This is Psalm 150. Praise the Lord. Praise God in His sanctuary. Praise Him in His mighty heavens. Praise Him for His acts of power. Praise Him for His surpassing greatness. Praise Him with the sounding of the trumpet. Praise Him with the harp and lyre. Not too many harps and lyres up on the stage. Praise Him with timbrel and dancing. We will not be dancing for you this morning, but there might be something related to a timbrel being played. Praise Him with the strings and pipe. Praise Him with the clash of cymbals. Praise Him with resounding cymbals. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Thank you.
sort of the theme of our program this morning is joy and praise. And you might wonder how this next song fits into that. Especially, I remember as a kid listening to various different songs, and I didn't always pay so much attention to the words, but I always was curious about this song about the bomb in Gilead. And I didn't think that a bomb was a good thing until later on I learned that we're actually not talking about that kind of a bomb. It is a healing salve. It's an ointment. There's a balm for our sin-sick souls. And if that doesn't bring joy to us, I don't know what would. The redemption that Christ gives us, the balm that comes from Gilead, is truly a source of joy for each one of us. As a music teacher, I think a lot of being in tune. I like for the kids to play in tune, to sing in tune. I like things to be in tune when they're musical. But this next song, Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing, says, tune my heart. So we're not talking about tuning people's voices or tuning instruments that we play. We're asking God to tune our hearts to sing His grace. Come Thou Fount of Every Blessing.
Thank you.
And the last song that the band will be playing this morning is just simply called Joy. And as I look around at various Christians, Adventists, let's say, in particular, it's always such a great testimony when I see a joyful Christian or a joyful Adventist. It makes me think that something is going right. There's so many things that go wrong in our lives, but when I see someone with joy in their heart, it makes me think there's something special there. So our last song from our band is Joy. as the chorale takes their place up in the choir loft. I just wanted to introduce, I'll introduce the chorale members sort of as a set, because momentarily I'm going to be disappearing up into the choir loft myself. Domine ad adjuvandum me festina means, for those of you that are not up on your Latin, it means, Lord God, assist me or help me, and the idea is conveyed that I need the help now. This song was written back in the pre-Baroque period of time, and one can only think that if back in the 1500s, 1600s, people felt their need of God's help, how much more is that evident today? As we look around the world, every day I feel that I need the Lord's help. So this this piece really is called Lord God, Assist Me. Assist me now. The chorale will be directed on this one song by my wife, Sherry Hansen, who also directs the band, as you noticed. And the chorale members are grateful that I assisted them to get their folders. Typically, we sing without using music, but this is a pretty long, very complicated sort of song, and so we're going to let them use music. As you listen to this piece, you're going to hear independent parts woven together, and then when everyone is singing all together, that's the beauty of the contrapuntal writing. But it makes me think of the individual joy we experience, and then also the corporate joy. So reflect on that as we sing this song. Thank you.
favor.